Hey everybody, again, more paintball. Is anyone surprised? Hope not. We're in the middle of a battle against. Well, that sucked. We're in the middle of a battle against Purple Team, I think. I just died, but first death. Hit two people already. This is the side, I guess, what, Germany? No, Normandy, yeah, that's right. Stormy of Normandy Beach, blah blah blah. I guess this is the town. It's pretty cool. It is pretty cool. But so see what I mean when like you have basically a huge advantage if people know where to shoot. Okay, well, I think everyone's camping out at the other side. Yeah, anyway. So yeah, it's pretty fun if you're on this side, but two videos ago, I don't know. I lost a lot because I spawned like way over here. Probably hit somebody soon. Where is someone? Oh, see you. I'm probably gonna die. Nope. Surprise. Oh, you. Oh, wow. Almost lost it there. Oh yeah, favorite spot is to just pull a massive troll right and just stand right here in front of everybody, basically. Get pelted by snowballs. No, I don't care. No. Okay, we might actually lose this time. Nope, red's ahead by like almost half. No, less than half. But anyway. Whoa, whoa, sir. Holy crap. Is there a purple guy over here? He better get killed. Jesus. He gotta have a lot of guts to come up here. Let's see, we're still on the way. I see you. You are dead. Oh, I'm dead soon. Jesus. Whoa! It's fun to fight snowball. Heck? Am I the only one who heard like a weird 1 second cat thing? Have to go back, that's weird. Yeah. Don't see anybody. Let's move over. Oh dear God. Oh, we already won. My red, yes. Hey, look, I'm going outside in a nuclear explosion. So, yeah. That's the village, and there's a wall. So anyway, that was just a quick look at D-Day, when you actually win. Yeah, it's fun, but why did I try that? Why did I do that? That was weird. Kinda stupid, too. I'm going for the drunk hat, because look at this. Unlimited snowballs. Well, if I ever use this in my video, I'll apologize because I know some people can't stand the like swirly nausea effects, but I think I can. So yeah, I'll just call that as a short video for D-Day when you win. So it's really fun.